Good morning, San Diego, and welcome back to the show, Carrie. It's time to roll up our sleeves because the one and only Auto Man is here. How you doing, Brian?
I'm doing great, and I'm here with my two favorite anchors. So, you know, here we go. We're going to talk about some auto repair, right?
Yes. In fact, you're talking about poor maintenance, and if you don't take care of your cars, that could lead up to high cost, right?
High cost or dangerous situations, both. So very important things we're talking about this morning, and just some really simple things we brought some examples of. Number one, something as simple as not replacing your air filter can cause, such as a carboned up throttle bodies, dirt gets through, damage to mass airflow sensors, things like that, that are very expensive repairs from a $12 air filter not being replaced.
So something like this, how often should you change it?
It should be inspected every oil service, and you replace it when it's dirty. I mean, that's what it comes down to. So sometimes they'll last 10,000 miles. Sometimes, you know, only 3,000 if you live on a dirt road. It just depends on the situation to drive the car in.
All right.
Some other simple things that fuel filter, by not replacing those, you put stress on a fuel pump assembly. Most of them are in the tank now. These are over $1,000 to replace. So a simple service of replacing a fuel filter every 30,000 miles can often save you replacing an expensive fuel pump down the road.
Carrie, have you ever seen one of these?
Let's hope not. Otherwise, you just spent $1,000, I guarantee you. Important point. A couple other things, really simple, that on the safety side, brake pads going metal to metal. If you get your brakes inspected properly, you can replace the pads and resurface the rotors versus replacing them, saving a lot of money, or damaging calipers. And also, this can become a safety situation. I mean, you run them deep enough, metal to metal, you could spit a pad out, lose brakes, lose hydraulic control, etc.
Good stuff. And these are expensive, or they can be, right?
They can be. And with today's cars, one of the things that we're seeing because of the low profile tires is we'll put a car up in the air, and you won't actually notice that the tires have cords sticking out on the inside when the car's sitting on the ground. So you can end up in a safety situation, blowing a tire on the freeway, something like that, that can turn into a very dangerous situation for you and other drivers.
Are there key things you should check after having your car serviced to make sure that it was serviced properly?
The key thing I would say, because it's difficult for most folks, is make sure you're going to somebody you can trust. Go to a qualified facility. Somebody qualified's looking at your vehicle. They can warn you about things coming up. They can make a plan, and you don't have to do them all at once. You can kind of make a financial plan and get it figured out. Keep you on the road, keep your costs down, and keep you safe.
Yes, and by the way, speaking of trust, West Auto Group Automotive and Transmission, Mr. Brian the Auto Man, thank you so much. I really do appreciate it, buddy.
Glad to be here with you guys, as always.
We have to take a stroll with you one day. How about that,
Gary? Absolutely.
Exactly. I need to bring my car.